You can heat up leftover pizza by placing it on a baking sheet and preheating your oven to 350 degrees F 175 degrees C. Once the oven is heated, put the baking sheet with the pizza in the oven and bake for 10 minutes 15 minutes until the crust is crispy and the cheese is melted. Alternatively, you can heat up the pizza in a skillet on medium heat, covered, to help melt the cheese on top. Make sure the crust doesn't burn. Enjoy your breakfast.